Today morning, several Congress and BJP workers were injured when they clashed during Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman's visit to Kamareddy district in Telangana. According to reports, Congress workers, including members of the Youth Congress, tried to obstruct Sitharaman's convoy and clashed with BJP workers and police personnel who tried to stop them. At Birkur in the district, the union minister visited Public Distribution System or PDS shops and questioned officials of the Civil Supplies Department and the district collectorate as to why the picture of Prime Minister Narendra Modi was missing from the shops. He also asked Kamareddy District Collector Jitesh Patil how much PDS rice is supplied by the centre and why the photo of the Prime Minister was missing. Not receiving satisfactory replies, Sitharaman asked the officials to find out the details and inform her. According to reports, Sitharaman is touring Zahirabad parliamentary constituency in the state as part of the BJP's Parliament Pravas Yojana, and besides Kamareddy, she will be visiting Banswara and other areas today.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.